All right, this video is going to be to show you how to make an invoice. You'll click on the invoice box, go to create invoice, put in the name of the customer. In this case, we're going to use Jacob. You can skip past most of this stuff, click the due date, whatever it's due on, and then you add the item. We're going to say that he rented a 2,000 pound excavator that he'll need to pay us at a later time. Everything else can be skipped. And then you send it.